Everybody wait in the lobby till we're coming in a van. We're coming in a van with you guys.
I think with Norway, we haven't been there. And the fans are incredible. This is what you work for. You know, these are the moments when you get out there and get to see the reaction from the people that you're making the music for.
Things are getting out of control. Justin is causing quite the stir, and we can't get in and out of hotels. I'm in the process of moving his hotel so that he can be safe, because if he stays where we are right now, we're not going to get to do the show tonight.
I guess I'm cool with being a heartthrob. I mean, I'm 18, and having a lot of girls like me is not a bad thing.
You saw him through the car. He's so hot.
You ever experienced anything like that?
No, never.
That was pretty crazy.
It was really crazy.
Yeah. Norway.
Yeah.
Pretty crazy.
Yeah. Crazy.
Love Norway.
I've never experienced anything like it. To just look and be like, wow, I'm experiencing what the Beatles went through, what, you know, Michael Jackson went through, what all these, you know, big stars went through. It's crazy.
So much fun with this thing.
Hey.
Oh, what's up, me?
Justin Bieber!
I think he is one of the most hard-working artists in the world.
Supposed to have this press conference in 30 minutes, but everything's been canceled from this point on because there's way too many people outside. The police are coming right now so they can escort us out of here to an undisclosed location just so we can make sure that the show can actually go on.
I think it's taken everybody by surprise. Us, the city, the police.
The police have essentially given us a state of emergency plea. They've given him an escort. The performance absolutely is in jeopardy at the moment. I'd say it's about 50-50.
I'm very excited to see Justin Bieber. I've waited for like 3 years for him to come in.
The police here are in a scare because of the crowd that's increasing, so they're trying to make the show happen earlier so they can get everyone out safe in the night. This is our first show right now in Europe, and obviously we want to kick it off with a bang, and we only had 4 days to plan this whole show, so it's already been a minimum of time, and now they're trying to push our show forward by 2 hours. So obviously that scares me.
Wait, no, you gotta go, you gotta go.
This is kind of crazy. This deserves some camera time. Thank you.
Okay. The other boy will open that.
Okay. Huh?
Let's jump in a different car.
You can jump in a car and go under.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you hope to put on that?
Yeah, okay. But here,
wanting to bring the show forward to 6 o'clock and 7 o'clock. I think the earliest that we can do it is 8 o'clock.
I don't think that we should have Justin come on the boat as part of the show. I think we should just bring him on.
I think we're going to bring him down here and he can come up the back.
And then whatever way he gets on, but to make that part of the show, I think is a mistake.
Yeah, that's been cut.
Okay.
But they're now considering cancelling everything because of the crowds.
Shit.
Du, vi sitter og lurer på om vi skal avlyse eller om vi skal la ballen gå videre her. Hvor mange politienheter har du tilgjengelig nå i Oslo? Så du klarer å holde byen, for å si sånn? Da har du nok til å redde byen hvis du skulle gjøre det. Lurt.
Ja.
Jeg er veldig bekymret. Vi har vært opp imot stedet, lokaliteten og en så stor artist som dette. Det har vært mye kveldskade, det har vært dypskade allerede, og naturligvis spennende når det er rolig nå, men når han kom på scenen, hva skjedde? Men bekymringen har vært stor hos politiet.
Nå regner jeg med at ventetiden den snart slutt. Og nå får Justin se at dere kan oppføre dere. Og så får dere hylle han, for han gleder seg veldig til å se dere.